What's up, guys? I have a sale. Just sale. Sale only. I need money. Unless you have like a Canon camera trade, which I doubt you do. So, yeah. If you do, or Nikon, a DSLR, I will trade you everything in this video for it. If you do, I don't think you do, but alright. Sale. Okay, so first I have this is fingerboarding, and I have a GoPro. So, first I have a GoPro. The HD Helmet Hero, the nicest one you can get. The only problem is it's just got a little green paint on the back and a sticker, but I can take that off with goo gone. And then also the case is chipped right there, but it costs like $3 to get a new one, so it's fine. Then I have this mount. I don't have any of the helmet mounts left. This brand new. This is really new. Yep. All the cords and everything. And it has a tiny little scratch on the lens, but it doesn't really affect it. And then I have a brand new, still has the protector on the back. Backpack for LCD screen. So you can watch the videos. And then this is like an $80 value and it's brand new, and this is a $360 value. So then it doesn't have a memory card, like you have to buy one, so like if you get it and it doesn't work, it's because it doesn't have a memory card. So make sure you have that. But with this together, I'll be selling this for $200, and I can go lower. This is a $470 value, I'm selling it for $200. Okay, it's got all the cords and everything. I can go lower. Alright, so that's that. GoPro. $200. Okay, then I have this. It has to be a really good offer because I really like this. It's a G12 Deep. It's got Samurai art on it. It's like right from him. It's a pen from him. I bought it from him for like $40. Off his vinyl sticker, so this would have to be a really good deal. Like a really good offer for money. Next I have a G13, so I'm like Schneider, it's fading. No big deal. G13. Offer on this. So it's really good. With G4s, black G4s, and trucks. They're like dumb trucks, but they have the inverter kingpins. This complete will be $30. $30. Okay. Let's save this. Redemption Agape. Rare. Dumb. Spinal Wides. This will be $15 with the trucks on it. These two. They're both Berlinwoods. This one's really slashed, and I scratched a graphic of this, off this, but they're both Berlinwoods. I'm gonna sell you these both for $30. Two Berlinwoods for $30. Berrywood, $5. Oakwood, dump trucks, tuning. Non-bearing wheels, this would be $20. Berlinwood Elias Asmith with trucks and another set of black G4s. This would be $25 for the complete. Last I have pretty slashed G12. But brand new G6s. Brand new and brand new dump trucks. So this complete will be $40. If you want to buy separately, just like contact me. And then last, this would have to be really expensive, so like it's really rare and everything. Yellow, ytrucks, brand new, no scratches. The blinker wheels, it's been for a while. Yep, and then Z1, I believe, it's the logs, don't make it anymore. very rare. If you were gonna buy this, this complete would have to be like $90 to $100. Or bid. Just bid in the comments. Alright. Yeah, so that's pretty much it. It's all PayPal. And if you want to do cash in, then you can, but I'm not responsible for loss or stolen cash. Everything will come with stickers and extras. If you buy the GoPro, good job. And as I said, if you want to trade the Canon or a Nikon DSLR for everything in this video, including the GoPro, all the fingerboards, I will do that. Thanks. Bye.